upside down and inside out. So hold on or it'll fall down. Upside down.